हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द फिफ्थ पार्ट ऑफ मल्टीपल एंड सब मल्टीपल एंगल्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन सम प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन फार्मूले। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम। साइन अल्फा गिवन एज, ओके मैम, sin alpha given as 3/5 and also given alpha belongs to pi/2, pi means second quadrant q2. So if sin alpha given means all trigonometrical ratios you can find, okay, by using simple right triangle or directly by using definition also you can find, that is not big problem. Assume this alpha, sin alpha 3, yeah, this is 5, automatically this is 1. What do you want to know? You want cos 3 alpha, you want, we have the formula of cos 3 alpha in terms of cos, tan 2 alpha in terms of tan. No, I want here cos alpha and tan alpha. I want cos alpha first, cos alpha 4/5, but alpha is in second quadrant, cos is negative, you write negative, cos alpha equal to -4/5. Next, tan alpha I want, tan alpha, tan alpha means 3/4. What? -3/4, because in second quadrant also tan negative. So by using these two values I want find cos 3 alpha and tan 2 alpha. First of all I will find cos 3 alpha. Cos 3 alpha formula, 4 cos cube alpha minus 3 cos alpha. Okay, nanna. So what happened here? 4 into cos cube means -4/5 cube. Yeah, -3 into cos alpha. Cos alpha -4/5. So now I want multiply this. -4 into 64/125. Observation 4 cube, no? 4. Totally 4 fours are there. This is 16, this is 256 actually. Let I will write minus into minus plus 12/5. So now you want to take 125 LCM, here -256 plus how many times now? 125, 15 times, 15 5s are, 5 5s are 25, 2 5 1s are 5 6 75, wrong, means how many times 5 2s are 25 times, okay, 25 into 12, 25 into 12 should find now, 10, 2 2s are 4, 5, 25, 300. Plus 300. So what is that, Nana? That is equal to 60. 60 means 44. Plus 44/125. Therefore, the value of cos 3 alpha equal to 44/125. Next, in this second part is there. So I can say that is a tan 2 alpha you want. Tan 2 alpha formula is 2 tan alpha by, okay, 1 minus tan square alpha. Just substitutions only now here also. 2 into tan alpha means what? -3/4. By 1 minus -3/4 square. So I want to simplify here. Okay, students. Yeah, numerator is what, Nana? -3/2. Denominator is 16. Here 16. -9, which is same as -3/2 into 16 by this is 7, 2 into 8 is 7, so -24/7, this is the value of tan alpha. Okay, yeah, now I want to explain next problem. So what is that, Nana? Cos A equal to 7/25. Cos A equal to 7/25. Now also clearly given A belongs to some quadrant. So 272, 360 means fourth quadrant. Fourth quadrant, Q4. Yeah, by using a small right triangle, you can find remaining trigonometrical ratios. That is not big problem for us. Observe here, this is small right triangle. Feel this is A. Yeah, cos means this is 7, this is 25. 625 minus 49 should subtract. 6, 1, yeah, 7, 24 this one. Okay, so remaining trigonometrical ratio can write, that is not a big problem. Just I want to see what you want. What do you want? Find the value of cot A by 2. Okay. Cot A by 2 you want. Cot A by 2. Okay, students. Yeah, we have one formula. 1 minus cos 2A by 1 plus cos 2A. What now this is? This is 2 sin square A by 2 cos square A. That is tan square A. That's why we have the formula. Just I derived here. You can remember like this. 1 minus cos 2A by 1 plus cos 2A. We want cot A means reverse you should write. Reverse you can write now. 1 plus cos 2A by 1 minus cos 2A. Here half angle I want. Cot A by 2 I want. Cot A by 2 equal to automatically what happened na? 1 plus cos A by 1 minus cos A. Okay. So now this is it directly. I can write root over. Yeah, 1 plus cos A by 1 minus cos A. So, okay, students, actually here you need write to symbol plus or minus. We don't know plus or minus depend upon the angle A by 2. Already here A given. After that, I will find A by 2. First of all, write what value plus or minus root over 1 plus cos A means 7 by 25 by 1 minus 7 by 25. So that is plus or minus root over, okay, that is 25 plus 7 by 25 minus 7. That is plus or minus, that is equal to 25 plus 7 is 32 by what? 10, 15, 15, 3, 18. Now wait, first of all, what is given? So 270 degree is lesser than 360 degrees given indirectly A. But A by 2 you want, A by 2 half of this. 1s are, 3s are, 5s are lesser than A by 2 lesser than 180. So what is the meaning of that? So this 135 to 180 means second quadrant. So A by 2 belongs to what nana? A by 2 belongs to Q2. So what happened? Cot is negative. Cot A by 2 should be negative, no? In second quadrant. Is negative. That's why what is the my answer? Cot A by 2 equal to minus of root 32 means 16 2s are 4 root 2 by 9 2s are means 3 root 2. So root 2 get cancelled. Final answer is minus 4 by 3 should take care. So this total problem is belongs to angles concept, no? That's why finally cot this is cot, not cos. Cot A by 2 equal to minus 4 by 3. Okay, students, next is the third problem, interesting problem. 0 lesser than theta less than pi by 8. Again, I will write question somewhere. Okay, third question. What is that? 0 less than theta less than pi by 8. And so what should find some of the roots are there. I will write root over, I think 2 plus root over. Okay, now I want cross check how many. 1 2 3 only. 3 1 2 3 this one are there. Okay, so plus 2 cos 8 theta, I think I want cross check with that. Yeah, 4 theta only, easy one only. at 8 theta, that is 4 theta only. 4 theta is equal to, what should go nana? Yeah, 2 cos theta by 2. 2 cos theta by 2, that should go. So, 1 by 1. First of all, I want to find the value of this one. Okay, I will write rough. Root over, I can take 2 common, na? 1 plus cos 4 theta. Actually, now onward directly you want to write the formula. So, 1 plus cos 4 theta directly 2 sin 2 cos square 2 theta. Directly 2 cos square 2 theta. So, yeah, 1 plus cos 4 theta means cos 2 of 2 theta you can write. 1 plus cos 2 theta formula, several are there. Now, I want to eliminate this one. That's why 2 cos square 2 theta minus 1. This minus minus get cancelled. That's why what is this, Nana? Actually, 4 cos square 2 theta, which is same as 2 into mod cos 2 theta. Already our inequality concepts completed, you know. Important note, root over x square means mod x. Don't think that cancel and x is not correct. Mod x. So this is maybe x or it is maybe x or minus x depend upon the x value. So the result may be 2 cos 2 theta. Result may be 2 cos 2 theta or minus 2 cos 2 theta is depend cos 2 theta value. Okay. So cos 2 theta negative or positive, that should be identified now. Actually, what is given in here? I will write 0 lesser than theta less than pi by 8 means acute angle. So theta acute. But 2 theta you want. Multiply 2 on that side. 0 less than 2 theta less than pi by 4. So 0 to pi by 4 means acute only, no? That's directly I can write this one as 2 cos 2 theta. Should take care, Nana. Okay. Now instead of this green one. Now instead of this, now I want to take this portion. So root over 2 plus red one, red portion here. I will write with red only. Red equal what none actually. So root over 2 plus red one now only grown, that is 2 cos 2 theta. Okay. So that is again I can take 2 common here. 1 plus cos 2 theta. So which is same as root over 2 into 2 cos square theta. 2 to the 4. Again this is 2 into mod cos theta. Again. Because cos is root over cos square theta, mod cos theta only. Again theta lies between what, Nana? 0 to pi by 8. 0 to pi by 8. 0 to pi by 8 means that is not a big problem. That is acute only. So directly 2 cos theta. So this green portion is nothing but 2 cos theta. Okay. Should here only I want to complete the problem. Okay, observe all of you. So now final is root over 2 plus, now just you got this, that is that 2 cos theta. So is equal to root over, you can take 2 common, 1 plus cos theta. It is 2, 1 plus cos theta means 2 cos square theta by 2 from half angle formula. Again, this is what, Nana? 2 into mod cos theta by 2. Theta is rise between 0 to pi by 8, means automatically half of that also in acute only. So that's directly I can say this is 2 cos theta by 2, which is RHS. So this is important for students because you have just 1, 2, 3 square roots only given. Sometimes they will give n square roots. So you can generalize it, that is not a big problem. Okay, students, this is our second problem. This also containing, yeah, this can, this is first, and I can say second main. This also two problems. Again, each containing three sub problems. That is not big problem. One by one, I will explain. See, yeah, first one and that small Roman number one. So, what is given here? And observe here. So I think I don't want to explain this, just now explain this model. You people can do, Nana. a given as 0 to pi by 4, cos a given, okay, 0 to pi by 4 means that is acute angle, first quadrant only, a is in first quadrant, cos a given, so from that you can find different trigonometric ratios, you want sin 2a and cos 2a, that is not a big problem, do yourself, okay. Yeah, second problem I want to explain, okay, interesting, second one, first means second. For what values of a is in first quadrant, what values of a in first quadrant, the expression is positive, something is given positive, I want right here, cos cube a minus 3 cot, not cos cube, cot, cot cube a minus 3 cot a by 3 cot square a minus 1. Okay, this should be positive, greater than 0, such a value on find none. Do one thing, take minus common here, so what happened, 3 cot a minus cot cube a by, here also take minus common, 1 minus 3 cot square a, should be greater than 0, so this minus get cancelled. So what happened, Anna? This is cot 3a formula, observe. Cot 3a formula is 1. 3 cot a minus cot cube a by 1 minus 3 cot square cot 3a. So cot 3a should be greater than 0. Cot 3a. Cot 3a should be greater than cot, for example, cot theta should be positive means everyone knows all silver take-ups concept. Okay. So here cot positive and here also cot positive. First quadrant and third quadrant. So theta is in first quadrant or third quadrant, then cot theta positive. So here cot 3a positive means our 3a should be in the first quadrant or in third quadrant. That's why I will write 3a belongs to q1 or 3a belongs to q3. So what is the q1 means, Nana? 0 less than, 3a should be less than pi by 2 or Q3 I can say, Q3 means, yeah, 180 degree, pi less than, 3a less than, 2 pi by, 3 pi by 2. Okay, we want a value, you know, 0 lesser than, a less than, pi by 6. Or pi by 3 less than, a less than, pi by 2. So this is, this angle also in first quadrant only, this angle also first quadrant only. Therefore, the combined of these two only the solution means that union only the solution of the problem. Then therefore, the required A is 0 or I can write interval method also, you can write that is not a big problem. Or I can write no problem. 0 lesser than A less than pi by 6 or pi by 3 less than a less than pi by 2. Okay students, completed. Now I want to explain now third problem in next page. Cos 3a plus sin 3a. Third problem, LHS. Cos 3a minus sin 3a by cos 3a plus, okay. Cos A minus sin A. Cos A minus sin A. Something you want to prove, that is not a big problem. I want to simplify. 4 cos cube A minus 4 cos A. So 3 cos A. Cos 3A means 3 sin A minus 4 sin cube A by, yeah, cos A minus sin A. We want to simplify. So first of all, I want to group these two, Nana. These two I want to group. I want to take 4 common. 4 into A cube minus B cube. Just I took cos A as A and sin A as B. From these two, we can take minus 3 common. Cos A minus sin A, that is A minus B. Take care, and here minus is there, plus is there, minus is also taken common by a minus b, just like. So this is 4 times of a minus b into a square, yeah, plus ab plus b square formula. A cube minus b cube. A minus b, a square plus ab plus b square minus 3 times of a minus b by a minus b. So now I can take a minus b common in numerator. What I will get? 4 times of a square plus ab plus b square minus 3 by a minus b. These two get cancelled under condition cos a not equal to sin a. Okay, here only I want to simplify. Nana. What happened now? I want to substitute 4 into, yeah, observe here, 4 into cos square, a square means cos square a plus cos a into sin a plus sin square a bracket minus 3. Yeah, 4 into cos square a plus sin square a 1. 1 plus cos a into sin a. Okay, outside minus 3. Now you want to multiply 4 plus 4 cos a into sin a nana minus 3. This plus this minus 3 gives plus 1. I will write plus 1. Plus this 4, 2 into I can write 2 sin a into cos I can write. What happened? 1 plus 2 into sin 2a you got. Now I want to check what you want. Yeah, 1 plus 2 sin 2a. 1 plus 2 sin 2a. 1, okay, you got. This is nothing but RHS. Okay, students. So what happened? Totally, first problem complete. Yeah, second problem, first one. Prove that something something. From that you need to find cot 15 degree. That is not big problem. You can take LHS or RHS, your wish. So I want take LHS or RHS. RHS only better. Okay, so I want take LHS here. Yeah, second main problem. So now I want change the numbers actually. In previous problem I can say this is a major Roman number 1. So I can say this major Roman number 2, and that no second problem is going on. Yeah, what is the second problem? Okay, I forgot. Okay, cot pi by 4 minus theta equal to something. Okay, cot of a minus b, cot a cot b, cot a cot b, yeah, plus 1 by cot b minus cot a. Don't confuse. Cot b minus cot a. So this is nothing but cot theta minus 1 by cot theta here plus, no? Cot theta plus 1 by cot theta minus. So observe what you want. The result is in terms of sines and cosses. So I want to convert all in sines and cosses. So cos theta by sin theta plus 1, okay, by cos theta by sin theta minus 1. See, here I want to use direct step. So cos theta plus sin theta by cos theta minus sin theta. Just sin theta is taken LCM and cancelled under condition sin theta not equal to 0. So again I want to see what you want. Yeah, 2 thetas, cos 2 thetas and 2 thetas, okay. Cos square theta minus sin square theta means what? Nana? That is not cos 2 theta only, no? That's why, observe an interesting step here. Cos theta plus sin theta as it is by cos theta minus sin theta as it is. Observe what you want, no? Numerator cos 2 theta you want. Cos 2 theta means what? Cos square theta minus sin square theta. What is the meaning of that? Here we want 1 cos theta minus sin theta numerator. Then only numerator becomes a plus b to a minus b, a square minus b square, cos square theta minus sin square theta, from that we will get cos 2 theta. That's why I want to multiply cos theta minus sin theta and divide cos theta minus sin theta. Now observe here, numerator becomes cos square theta minus sin square theta. Yeah, denominator is nothing but cos theta minus sin theta whole square, whole square. So numerator is cos 2 theta by, now I want to expand this, cos square theta plus sin square theta minus 2 sin theta cos theta. How you got means a square plus b square minus 2ab. So I don't want to waste my place. Okay, now here I will write. Okay. Student, here I am writing. I want change color also. Yeah, equal to cos 2 theta by sin square theta plus cos theta 1 minus 2 sin theta cos theta sin 2 theta formula. I think this one RHS. Prove. Cot of pi by 4 minus theta equal to this. Okay. So something is there, no? You want to cross check with that, what you want. Okay. Completed. Then hence find the value of cot 15 degree. Cot 15 degree you want. Here 15 you want. 15. So this 45. 45 minus 30. 15. So put theta equal 30 in this equation. You will get cot 15 value. Okay. Okay. I will write here. Put theta equal to 30 degree. So directly I want to write. Got 45 degree minus 30 equal to what happened? This one only, no? Cos 2 theta, 30 means 60 degree by 1 minus sin 2 theta, sin 60 degree. That is 1 by 2 by 1 minus root 3 by 2. Which is same as 1 by 2 into 2 by 2 minus root 3. 2 to get cancelled. So 1 by 2 minus root 3. Our search concept completed. And for us, no, more general, you can say that this is 2 plus root 3 by 1. Rationalize the denominator. Final answer is 2 plus root 3. That is the value of cot 15 degree. Yeah, students. So what happened on here? In second main, first problem completed. Second, theta lies in third quadrant. Sin theta is minus 4 by 5. Find the value of cosec theta by 2 and tan theta by 2. Okay. Second main, second problem. Second main, second problem. What is given here? Theta in Q3. Okay. Theta belongs to Q3. Okay. Next, sin theta minus 4 by 5. Okay. Sin theta equal to minus 4 by 5. What do you want? Cosec theta by 2 and tan theta by 2. Okay, student. By using some right triangle, I can find the remaining trigonometric ratios. This is 4, this is 5, this is 3. Q3 is third quadrant. Tan theta I can find here. Tan theta is actually 4 by 3 plus 4 by 3 because theta is in Q3. Okay, next trigonometric ratios also can find. So that is not important. What do you want? Cosec theta by 2 you want. Means sin theta by 2 you want. Okay, nana. So first one among this small a, I can say cosec theta by 2 equal to 1 by sin theta by 2. Just you want to find sin theta by 2. Okay, I can find. Observe here, cos 2 theta formula is there with us. By using that I can find 2 sin square theta. Okay, cos theta equal to what? Nana, 1 minus 2 sin square theta by 2. Okay, students, by using some basic formula, I am deriving new. Okay, no need to remember all. Some you can remember now. Okay, so what is cos theta value here? Cos theta means 3 by 5, that with negative because of Q3, no? I will write here cos theta value. Cos theta actually 3 by 5 with the negative symbol. Why I am writing negative means theta is in third quadrant. So instead of this, I can write minus 3 by 5 equal to 1 minus 2 sin square 3 by 2. From this you can find. So 2 sin square 3 by 2 equal to 1 plus 3 by 5. Okay, now I want to simplify here only. Okay, students. Are you? ओके ना 2 sin square 3 by 2 equal to 8 by 5. 2 get cancel. Sin square theta by 2 4 by 5. Sin theta by 2 equal to plus or minus, should write 2 by root 5. Plus or minus, should write. Now we will decide what happened. Theta in Q3. Q3 means what? Yeah, Q3 means what? Nana? Q3, Q3. Q3 means pi less than theta less than 3 pi by 2. Half of this means what? Pi by 2 less than theta by 2 less than 3 pi by 4. 92 something, second quadrant, theta by 2 belongs to Q2. So sin theta positive only, you know, in second quadrant. That's why I can say that sin theta by 2 equal to 2 by root 5. No, no, this is important step. This important step for the problem. Okay, sometimes your theta by 2 may be in fourth quadrant. And that time you need to write sin theta by 2 as minus 2 by root 5, not plus 2. 2 by root 5. Okay, this is the value of sin theta by 2. Therefore, even cosec theta by 2, cosec theta by 2 equal to root 5 by 2. So, this is the value of cosec theta by 2. Next, I will find tan theta by 2. Students, important thing is identification of quadrants is important for all these problems. Theta in Q3, automatically theta by 2 in Q2. So, this concept is important. Okay. Yeah. Okay, students, now I want to find the value of theta by 2 is in Q2. I got that also I want to use here. Just now I got theta by 2 belongs to Q2. So this also plus now. What I want? I want tan theta by 2. I want tan theta by 2. I want. Okay. Just now I proved one result for you, tan theta by 2 equal to root over 1 minus cos theta by 1 plus cos theta. In previous problem I explained this result, tan theta equal to 1 minus cos 2 theta by 1 plus cos 2 theta, proved also. Okay, by using this I can find, but here important thing is plus or minus should write, but not confirm, no, here. So theta by 2 is less which quadrant, theta by 2 in second quadrant tan is negative. Actually, you need to write negative. Negative times of, 1 minus cos theta. 1 minus cos theta. Cos theta value what? Minus 3 by 5. I can write plus 3 by 5 directly by 1 minus 3 by 5. So, somewhere I want to simplify here. Okay, nana. So, what happened? That is minus times of root over 8 by 5. Okay. By 2 by 5. Cancel. Minus root 4. That is equal to minus 2. Therefore, tan theta by 2 value equal to minus 2. Students, important model problems. Angles depend upon quadrants. So, theta is in Q3. We got theta by 2 in Q2. By using that only, we decide on a sign here. Actually, tan theta by 2 plus r minus root over 1 minus cos theta, 1 plus cos theta. How you got minus means here? That is important thing. You know, tan theta by 2. Theta by 2 is in the second quadrant, tan is negative, that's why you should write minus here. Okay, minus root over 4, that is minus 2 total, the value of tan theta by 2 equal to minus 2. So, you want cross check, okay, 2, second also completed. Similar way, you can find third, that is not big problem, do yourself. So, finally, second main completed. Okay, so this is third main. In third, we have 3 problems. Just I want to explain one. Remaining you can do. That is not big problem. Show that cos A equal to cos 3A by 2 cos 2A minus 1. From RHS to LHS, easy for that. So now I want to take RHS. RHS is cos 3A by 2 cos 2A minus 1. Yeah. Now we want to show that the result equal to cos A. So 4 cos cube A minus 3 cos A by 2 into 2 cos square A minus 1 minus 1. So interesting thing is how we will get this idea here. Cos 2A means we have several formulae, no? We want to write 2 cos square A minus 1 only. because after writing cos 3a as 4 cos cube a minus 3 cos a, then we will get idea. After taking cos a common here, squares we will get cos a square. That's why in denominator also we want cos a square. That's why instead of cos 2a, I wrote 2 cos a square a minus 1. Now you want to simplify. Cos a is taken from the numerator. So what happened? 4 cos a square a minus 3 in denominator by here 4 cos a square a, okay, now minus 2 minus 1. So interesting thing is these two get cancelled. So finally what happened? Cos a, which is LHS. So RHS to LHS, RHS equal LHS, or LHS equal RHS. From that, what is the cos 15? You want cos 15. Just put 15 degree in the equation. Okay, put 15, a equal 15. What happened? Cos 15 equal to, okay, cos 315 is 45. Cos 45 degree by 15 2 is 30, 2 cos 30 minus 1. No, just simplification only. 1 by root 2 into 1 by 2 into root 3 by 2. Okay, minus 1. These two get cancelled. 1 by root 2 into root 3 minus 1. You can rationalize. Okay, or root 3 plus 1 by root 2 into here 2 will get. That is equal root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2. This is the value of cos 15. Okay. So, I think remaining problems you can complete now. See, last one. Just take last one I will prove nana. Third one. Okay, friend, third one. Here also I am taking RHS, better one. Yes, sine 2 alpha means 2 sine alpha into cos alpha by 1 plus cos alpha means what is that? 2 cos square alpha. Formula is direct 1 plus cos 2 alpha. Na? Cos 2 alpha formula is there. Na? What is that? 2 cos square alpha minus. Send this minus this side. What happened? Cos 2 alpha plus 1 is nothing but 2 cos square alpha. That one I wrote. Na? 2 2 get cancelled. 1 cos get cancelled. So what happened? Tan alpha. Which is nothing but LHS. Okay. Something he asking here. Na? Find tan 15, put 15 degree on other side. Tan 15 equal to sin 15 2 is 30, sin 30 by 1 plus cos 30. Okay, next 22 and half, interesting, 22 and half means 45 by 2 degree. Put alpha equal 45 by 2 degree, so here sin 45 will get plus 1 plus cos 45, so we will get the value of sin 22 and half, just substitution only.